Well, today Nordstrom is set to reopen their stores in the Valley. Macy's and Kohl's are among the other large retailers who just opened up, and customers are eager to get inside and shop. Take a look at this video here. Dozens of people were lined up outside of the Ross store on Fort Apache and Tropicana. You can see it just stretches all the way down the sidewalk there. Wow.